At the same time, you are taking a bite out of them. There's a pound of flesh being cut away. Now, a lot of deeply empathic people, especially people in service-oriented traditions, can intuit this fact to have a lot of reticence to accepting money from other people, to taking money, because they can feel the consumptive quality. Saying, I want to help you and heal you and bring you life, and somehow also at the same time take a bite out of your body.